Good morning, friends. Welcome to Atmiya Academy for Civil Services. In today's session, we'll be discussing the Hindu newspaper of April 27th, 2020. So, Ivatin newspaper li enen important issues ide. Let's take a quick look. So, if you look at the headlines, the cases have really reached the 27,000 mark. And you can see the increase of 1,975 cases in last 24 hours. So, the recovery rate is 21.9% and 5,913 patients have tested negative. So, basically in the front page, they have given the analysis of the COVID increase rate though, and they have compared it with the other countries across the world. So, illi nimge eno exam point of view inda thumba important content anta eno sigala, but what you can do is just generally have a look at that India dali henge COVID rate hogta ide, what are the steps which has been taken by the government. And the other things which is there, you can see that industries has hobbled by the curbs on the mobility of the men and material anta. So idella nanu adhe helidnalla, idella nimge exam ge direct age use agala. So, ivattin discussion ni navu yadu exam ge direct age related ide aa tara issues na nodakke try madona. And you can see here they have given a wetland near Pallikarni. So in Nenpidkoli, Pallikarni wetland elvarutte, it comes in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so it is given near Chennai. So Nenpidkoli is wetland. Also think about wetland andre yenu, wetland yen utility there. So wetland ge ondu Ramsar convention anta barutte, important. It is a convention to protect the wetlands across the world. So Ramsar convention bage nimdu environment book ali nodkoli, adru basic points enide anta nodkoli. So apart from this, you have this gamchas, which is a traditional towel which belongs to the Assam region alli. Ee Assam ge idu seridu, ee navu en idu gamcha anta karithivi. So ee gamcha bagge nodkoli, nimge exam ginda important aagabodu. Ee gamcha adu utility eno aa taradnalla salpa important points enide nimu nodakke try maadu. And moving on quickly, let us look at what else is important in today's newspaper. You can see they've given an issue on the pandemic will deepen the job and livelihood crisis of the migrants. Migrants are there, okay, livelihood crisis. This is a study done by IIPS Mumbai. So, idhil nimu nodabodu ren kottare, migrant workers who constitute 50% of the urban population. Ren bitkoli, migrant workers, they constitute 50% of the urban population and they are engaged in many of the 3D jobs. 3D jobs are, you know, dirty, dangerous and demeaning jobs. They are likely to face the job and livelihood crisis owing to COVID-19 pandemic. So, idhru bagge nimge gottirbekagutte. So on the idana, you keep this piece of information in mains answer rating bari bekadre neevellaadru data facts bekadre avaga neevi facts na use maadabodu. And the state's first plasma donor hopes more patients will emulate him anta. Yesterday only we have discussed what is convalescent plasma therapy anbuto, so I don't need to repeat again because in yesterday's newspaper session also I have discussed about it. And quickly moving on, ಇವತ್ತು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಇದೆ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ನಮಗೇನು ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ. ಯಾ, ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದಟ್ ಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ ಈಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಯಾರು ಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ, ಯಾರು ಬಸವಣ್ಣ, ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್, ಈಸ್ ಅ 12th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರಿಫಾರ್ಮರ್. ಸೊ ಅವ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಪ್ರೈಮ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮೋದಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ರೀಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಬಸವಣ್ಣ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಬಸವಣ್ಣ ವಾಸ್ ಅ 12th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ, ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, 12th ಸೆಂಚುರಿ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್, ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್, ಕನ್ನಡ ಪೊಯೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರಿಫಾರ್ಮರ್. ಸೊ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಫಿಲಾಸಫರ್, ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ಮೆನ್, ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಪೊಯೆಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರಿಫಾರ್ಮರ್. ಯಾರ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ, ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ರೀನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಲ್ಲಚುರಿ ಡೈನಾಸ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಜ್ಜಳವನ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ, ಬಸವಣ್ಣ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್. ಯಾತ್ರ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಮಾಜ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳುವಳಿಕೆನ ಅವರು ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ನ ಪ್ರಮೋಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು through his poetry which is popularly called as Vachanas. And Basavanna rejected gender or social discrimination, superstitions and rituals. Nenpitkoli is important too. He rejected gender or social discrimination, superstitions and rituals. He introduced new public institution called as Anubhava Mantapa. Idu important Nenpitkoli, Anubhava Mantapa or it is also called as the hall of spiritual experience, where both men and women were welcome from all socio-economic backgrounds, any care to discuss spiritual and mundane questions about life in open. as a leader, he developed and inspired due devotional movement. It is called as Veerashaivas or the heroic worshippers of Shiva. This movement shared its roots in ongoing Tamil Bhakti movement, particularly the Shaiva Nayanar's tradition. Does this movement has roots to the Bhakti movement? And the yes, over the 7th to 11th century, Basavanna championed the devotional worship and rejected the temple worship and rituals led by Brahmins, and he replaced it with personalized direct worship of Shiva through practices such as individually worn icons and symbols of a small linga. Basaveshwaraya is the first Kannadiga whose honor of commemorative coin has been minted in recognition for his social reforms. So Kannadiga, first Kannadiga the coin, yar mel coin print agide andre, it is Basavanna. In November 2015, Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi, he inaugurated the statue of Basaveshwara along the bank of River Thames in London. Nenpidkolli, River Thames London, yar the social reformer statue ide andre, it is of Basavanna. So these were the contribution on the or the belief system of Basavanna. Idu nimge Middle India history lu kelabodu, static subject agi illa current affairs lu nimge kelabodu, what was the belief system of Basavanna. And then you also know about the Sharana movement. The Sharana movement was presided over Basavanna, and he attracted people from all castes, like most strands of the Bhakti movement, and produced a corpus literature, the Vachanas, and which embarked on spiritual universe of Veerashaiva saints. Egalitarianism, on the society based on equality, Basavanna Sarana movement, that was the main theme of Basavanna Sarana movement. He also set up, as I told, Anubhava Mantapa, where the Sharanas drawn from different caste communities gathered and engaged in learning and discussion. Sharanas challenged the final bastion of the caste order. They organized weddings where the bridegroom was a lower caste and the bride was from a Brahmin community. So you can see, friends, what Basavanna aimed for was a casteless society, a society which is free of discrimination. So yen adru ond lingayat movement anta aitu. So we can see that the main aim, what we have to, if you are a true follower of Basavanna, it is not about the caste which you belong to. You have to aim for coming out of that caste world and aim for a casteless society. But the irony sometimes is that today you can see Lingayat itself has become a separate sect or a caste, so which was contrary to the belief of Basavanna. So the great Basavanna bagge navu tilkonbekagirudu, because he is one of the most important and a great social reformer from Karnataka. So nenpitkoli 12th century. And moving on to the other thing is that mango do import to India inda kammi agide. So illi kottidare different types of mango, alfonso, badam, sindura, mallika, banganpalli, kesar. Adha idu main export agade illa andre Middle East, especially UAE market ge. But remember, Europe is the largest market for the Indian mangoes. And let us moving on to the other things, what else is important. So illi nodabodu Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana bage kodidare. So let us know about Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana. So idu yaar department illa ministry baruthe andre, it comes under the Ministry of Rural Development. Please remember, Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana comes under the Ministry of Rural Development. What is the objective of the scheme? To provide all weather roads, andre ella weather allo ee roads it should be feasible, or it should remain viable. The road connectivity to all eligible unconnected habitations. So this is a centrally sponsored scheme. Nan munche enu helidini, centrally sponsored scheme andre the sharing will be between the center and the states. And the program is envisages connecting all eligible unconnected habitations with a population of 500% and above in plain areas, 250% and above in hilly districts. So hilly district alli 250 janad mel idre ee roads na kodtare. So plain areas alli 500 jana population mel irbek population. Especially in hilly states, tribal, schedule 5 areas, desert areas, and 82 selected tribal and backward districts under the integrated action plan, which is identified ministry, Ministry of Home Affairs or the Planning Commission, because then we had the Planning Commission. The programs also includes the upgradation, and the road upgradation martare bari vasa roads alla ketogira roads na upgrade martare. The rural roads is one of the 6 components of the Bharat Nirman project. World Bank has supported, ya bank and World Bank has supported the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana since its inception. For this schemes, 75 paisa per liter has been earmarked out of the cess which has been levied on the high speed diesel. It considered habitation as a unit for providing connectivity and not revenue village. It considered habitation as a unit for providing connectivity and not a revenue village. The scheme encourages use of green technologies and non-conventional materials such as waste plastic, geotextiles, flash, iron, copper, slag for constructing rural roads. The funding pattern is 60-40 between the center and states for all states except 8 northeastern states, but there are 3 Himalayan states, that is Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Jammu and Kashmir, where the sharing is 90-10. So, these 2 points you need to note regarding Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, which has been in news in recent days. So, remember it comes under the Ministry of Rural Development. Now, moving on. Let us see what else is important in today's newspaper. So, ishtonda la cancel madidini yakende idella exam point of view inna utility agala illi nodi cert in to conduct security audit for COVID-19 data, because we can see now Amazon irbodu eshtondo ee multinational companies irbodu, they're collecting, they're using collecting data and storing in their cloud platform. So adrudu security audit nodbekala the data is not being misused anta. That is why it's cert in madthari. Cert in andre eno? Indian Computer Emergency Response Team. It was established in January 2004. The main function of CERT is to provide early security warning and effective incident response. It operates 24/7 and it is actively engages its users with early warning alerts and advisories. It is aimed at catering to the needs of critical sectors such as defense, banks, law enforcement, judiciary and e-governance project owners. And CERT was established under, it is a statutory body in NPT Koli. It was established under an act called as the Information Technology Amendment Act in 2008. And CERT-IN has been designated to serve as the national agency to perform the functions in area of cyber security. And in, remember, it comes under the Union Ministry of Electronics and Information and Technology. It comes under the Ministry of Electronics, Information and Technology. So this was the information about CERT-IN. So moving forward, let us look at one more important issue. See, this editorial is a very good piece of article on CTBT, mate CTBTO organization. Before newspaper discussion session, I have discussed about the Conventional Test Ban Treaty. This article is lena agide. Recently, United States of America, they have told that they are going to restart their nuclear testing program. Yakendre, they are accusing the Chinese and the Russians of secretly doing nuclear tests. Anta. So, you'll notice one NPT koli, Lop Nur nuclear test site, adu China dal baradu. NPT kolbeko, Lop Nur nuclear test site, China dal baradu. The other thing is that you have to know about what is this CTBT. So, CTBT negotiation start agidu 1994 alli. Basically, CTBT it bans nuclear tests underground, air, atmosphere, but computer simulated nuclear tests are allowed. And basically, they are also told that, you know, CTBT does not imply end of nuclear deterrence, and nuclear deterrence end agala. But yen andre you rail tere, CTBT would permit testing at a low threshold, below 500 tons of TNT equivalent. And basically, this is one third of the Little Boy bomb, which was launched by USA in Hiroshima on August 6, 1945. So, this article, they are telling that over a period of time, we are seeing that the nuclear arms race thirga jasti aagtide. Nuclear arms race mainly in the Cold War time period. Thereafter, we can see many treaties were signed, namely PTBT, adan mel CTBT, adan munche NPT. Adan mel you can see the START ana treaty shuru aitu between the Americans and the Russians. But today you can see the Americans under Donald Trump, they've come out of the INF treaty, that is the intermediate nuclear forces treaty, which was between USA and Russia. Adrinda aache bandidare. Adan mele START treaty is going to expire in 2021, and we see there is very remote chances of a new treaty between signed between the Americans and the Russians in the given context. And you can see CTBT illi vargu implement agilla yakendre India doru, they have not signed nor ratified CTBT. There are 3 countries which have not signed or ratified, that is India, North Korea and Pakistan. And you also have to remember a few things about CT, Comprehensive Nuclear Test Ban Treaty Organization. Anta all this information I have provided in the PDF file which is attached to this video. Aitha PDF file na download madkondu ivattin indralli basics na nodkondu idu yake andre idella prelims ge important ide. And for political science student, this piece of article is very important to see about how today the countries across the world are failing to bring about nuclear deterrence and how nuclear arms race have been starting because of certain positions taken by the American government. So either editorial pages, especially the views of Rakesh Sood, will carry weightage in your answer writing. So political science students is tumma important editorial page, but GS students ku important. So neevu idralli en tilkobekandre basic points which I have explained in the PDF attached to it. ಒಂದು ಸಿ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು, ಯಾವಾಗ ಬಂತು, ಯಾರು ಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರು ಸೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿವರೆಗೂ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಸಿ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ ಒ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು, ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೋ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೀಟಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ. ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಐ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಓದ್ಕೊಬೋದು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅನ್ ಎಡಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಪೇಜ್, ಇಸ್ ಇದು ಎಥಿಕ್ಸಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು. ದಟ್ ಒಂದು ಸಮಾಜ ಇದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಸಮಾಜಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಕೋರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಆ ಕೋರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಈ ಎಡಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಮಾತಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಬೈ ಹಮೀದ್ ಅನ್ಸಾರಿ, ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮರ್ ವೈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಪೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಡಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಪೇಜ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿ, ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೋಟ್ ಬೈ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ. ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ ಅವಾಗ ಹೇಳಿದರು ಏನು ಅಂದರೆ, ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಜಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಸ್, ಒನ್ ಹಿಂದೂಯಿಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ಲಾಮ್, ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ವೇದಾಂತಿಕ್ ಬ್ರೇನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಸ್ಲಾಮಿಕ್ ಬಾಡಿ. ಆಯಿತಾ, ದಿಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದ. ಸೊ ಈ ಥರದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಕೋಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ನ ನೀವು ಎಸ್ ಎ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎಥಿಕ್ಸ್ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೀಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಡಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಪೇಜ್, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಯಾ, ದಿ ಅದರ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಸ್ಸಾಂದು ದೇ ಹವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಬೋಡೋಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟೆರಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೋಡೋಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟೆರಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ದಿ ಬೋಡೋಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟೆರಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅಸ್ಸಾಂ. The state governor is the constitutional head of the BTAD and it falls under the 6th schedule of the Indian constitution and it is administered by the Bodoland Territorial Council. So, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರ್ಬೋದು, ನೀವು 6th schedule ಪೊಲಿಟಿಲ್ ಓದಿದರೆ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 4 ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್, ATMT ಅಂತ, ಅಸ್ಸಾಂ, ತ್ರಿಪುರ, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮಣಿಪುರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಿಜೋರಮ್, ಸಾರಿ ಮೇಘಾಲಯ. ಸೊ ಇವರೇನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಪವರ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದರ್ ಓನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಅಟಾನಮಸ್ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲ್, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೋಡೋಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟೆರಿಟೋರಿಯಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಬರೋದು ಈ ಅಸ್ಸಾಮಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಅದರದ್ದು ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಯಾರು ಅಂದರೆ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾದರೂ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಯಾ, ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಥಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈ ಪಿಚ್ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು, ಇದು ಬೈಲ್ಯಾಟ್ರಲ್ ಏರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್, ಏರ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರೇಲಿಯಾ, ಅದು ರೀಸೆಂಟಾಗಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ನೆನಪಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದವರು, ಪಿಚ್ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಏರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಟೂ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರೇಲಿಯಾ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಸೊ ಇದು ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಇವತ್ತಿನ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂಥ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯಾವುದು ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್. ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್ ಐ ಹವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್, ಬರೀ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನೀವು ಓದಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಲುಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮಿಸ್ಡ್ ಔಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್, ದಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿ. ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೇನೇ, ನಾನು ನಿನ್ನೆ ಹೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಡೇ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಅಫೇರ್ಸ್ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಎಫ್. ಸೊ ಪಿ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ನ ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ನೀವು ಓದ್ಕೊಬೋದು, ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಪ್ರಿಪ್ರೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೀವ್ ಅ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್, ವಿಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾಂಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ವೆಲ್. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋ ಹಂಗೆ ಯು ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಏನು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್, ಕೆ ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಜುಲೈ, ನಾಟ್ ಶೋರ್, ಐ ಕಾಂಟ್ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ ಇಟ್, ಬಟ್ ಮೈ ಎಸ್ಟಿಮೇಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಜುಲೈ. ಬಟ್ ಯು ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಯು ಬೆಟರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಆನ್ ಮೇ 31st ಇಟ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸೊ ರಿವೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಹೊಸದೇನು ಓದೋಕೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಡಿ, ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ರಿವಿಷನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಟಾರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಾವು ಇಷ್ಟು ರಿವಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ. ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ದಿನಾಗಲೂ ಒಂದು ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬರೀರಿ, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಯು ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿತ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಟುಡೇ ಸೆಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿತ್ ಟುಮಾರೋಸ್ ಎಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಹಿಂದೂ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಷನ್. ಟಿಲ್ ದೆನ್, ಟೇಕ್ ಕೇರ್, ಸ್ಟೇ ಸೇಫ್, ಬೈ.